After teaming up for a live-action Barbie film starring Margot Robbie, Mattel and Warner Bros. Are now also working on a live-action Hot Wheels movie. Mattel Films has great momentum as it continues to execute on our commitment to bring global audiences new ways to experience the brands they love as we transform Mattel into an IP-driven, high-performing toy company, said Mattel's chairman and CEO. Since debuting in 1968, Hot Wheels has sold over 6 billion individual toys, with more than 500 million being sold every year, making it the number one selling toy in the world. Legendary were originally developing their own Hot Wheels movie with Fast and Furious director Justin Lin, but that project broke down and Mattel took back the rights.